9 weeks ago, 10 international entrepreneurs embarked on a journey to experience life in some of China's most remote corners.
In a very big city, I never had the opportunity to experience something like this.
Each week, they became apprentices in a new location, receiving a master class in rural China's innovative models for revitalizing the countryside.
The greatest farm there has ever been.
And each week, one apprentice was sent home.
That's it. People come and go, right? That's life.
Now, we're down to our final three. Elyas.
Wow, Rambo.
Elyas is so cool because he's really transparent.
Saul.
I'm a KOL. I'm a host. I'm a business owner.
He's a fantastic person, but you have to know him.
And Jim.
Make sure your phone's silent.
Get dirty.
What I like most about Jim is that she always think outside the box.
Last week, they arrived in Hunan's Fenghuang County for the final showdown. And together with returning apprentices Carolina, Dani, and Francesco,
hello,
got familiar with Zusan Village.
Bellissimo.
Where one of them will become the honorary citizen and chief marketing officer.
See that grandiose bridge behind me?
In the end, they presented their business plans to the Zusan villagers and panel of tourism experts.
There is where your fate will be decided.
Now, it's finally time to find out who is the winner of this season of The Day I Ran China.
The winner is...
Nestled in the heart of Fenghuang County are the Miao minority villages of Zusan. The picture-perfect area started a new phase of development recently, thanks to the efforts of the locals and developer, Zhang Xunxing. Now they are looking for help from one of our finalists. One of them will be named the village's chief marketing officer and honorary citizen.
欢迎大家来到功夫学徒第二季总决赛的现场!
They have all finished their presentations, and this is what they pitched. Saul flexed his influencer muscles with his live-streaming vision. Elyas dared to dream with his Kiwi-themed park blueprint.
Picking it and also tasting it.
And Jim envisioned a comprehensive digital overhaul for tourism in Zusan Village.
Bring out your phone and you can scan it now.
To recap how the voting has gone so far, Jim got the popular vote from the audience, which is worth an extra 10 points. While Elyas got industry master Mr. Long's vote, which adds up to an additional 30 points. Saul may not have been awarded with any extra points, but there are still 90 points left up for grabs from the remaining 9 judges. So who will be crowned the champion of The Day I Ran China?
现在我们就到了我们的最大的结果.
Go baby, let's go to the results.
Here we go. Coming in third place with a total of 20 votes is Saul Yingquan Ran, 是我们第三名.
You know, I really think that I've showed people my skill set. Every task and every single thing that I've done throughout the show, I'm very proud of, and I hope that they really enjoyed what Yingquan Ran had to offer.
I don't think we lost. I think I'm happy what we did.
Now, could I please have Jim and Elyas take 2 steps forward?
Oh my God. Wow, you know, it's top 2. You know, me and Jim, we were from the beginning, from my JQ in the first team together, all the way. Started from the bottom, now we're here.
I'm happy, whoever wins, I mean, I made it till the end, right? And then if he won, my friend wins, I'm like, I love it.
You're so wrong. Nervous, Scientist. I want to cry. Oh my God, I've been crying already. Don't cry.
Here we go. The winner of The Day I Ran China Season 2 with a total of 70 votes is...
Let's do this. Come on, Alan, say it.
From the Philippines, Jim! You are the winner!
I am extremely happy. I am on a high. I feel like this is one of the best, happiest
time of my life.
You are now named the Honorary Chief Marketing Officer for the Shaanxi Tujia Miao Minority Region, Honorary Citizen of the Zhusan Village.
I was just so happy. I was so overwhelmed. And I knew she deserved it.
The Jamaran chose me. That was for me like the highlight of the night, basically. And because he was like, I like your idea, we can work this. I'll be in contact with him. I'm going to tell him my like extra ideas, like whenever you need me, I can come here, we talk about this. I think they're doing a great thing, and I think I can be a help.
I'm very satisfied with the result. The three of them will have a lot of work and opportunities. That's what I love on the show, that every episode was something to learn, places to visit. So it was a really nice combination.
I would definitely utilize all of the experiences we've had from this journey. I think that I've made lots of business partners that I think we will end up creating new businesses in the future. So I think that these are some of the biggest benefits of being on this show.
I deeply enjoyed this experience.
We have the lunch.
I mean, a fantastic, unique, memorable experience.
It was like incredible. I think I got to know more about myself. I got to know some amazing people. And I think I created a lot of opportunities for myself too. And now we have been celebrating, and now everybody actually is saying goodbye again. It's kind of so emotional.
Every good thing has to come to an end. So this finishes, we're gonna go back to real world. But I'm never gonna forget any moment of this past 9 episodes. Stuff that I learned, the experiences that I had, and the friendships that I made.
Don't be afraid to try something new or what you really want. Just go try it. There's opportunity. Take it. Do it. Who knows? You can be the next champion of the Day I Run China season 3.
节目好不好？好，非常好。
The competition is ended, but life goes on. 2 months have gone by since the grand finale, and the apprentices have been getting on with their lives and busy making use of the contacts they made on the road. Dani, for example, has been exploring a business opportunity that leads back to her native Brazil. While Saul, who has never been shy in front of the camera, is tapping into the possibilities this trait offers. After an impressive second place finish, Elyas took his experience back to the classroom as he finishes up his master's in international business.
Like you go back to your normal life and there's no cameras around, you don't have to, you know, wake up at a certain time.
And of course, Jem, who has started her new chapter as the champion of the Day I Ran China.
Oh my God, is that Sharon?
Oh, Sharon.
Hey, Sharon. Oh my God, long time no see, how are you?
It was very, very nice to see them. I missed quite a few of them. Every one of them, I missed every one of them.
Now that season 2 is over, a viewing party has been arranged in Shanghai for all the apprentices. It's set to be a happy reunion.
I was very happy to see them, and of course there's a lot of stories.
I'm really excited to see each other, which means we have the real friendship.
The first, I think we're heading off to go watch one of the episodes.
Nice.
How many people thought they were going to sit on that couch?
No, it's too big, kinda. You don't have enough space.
Can we have some popcorn?
So this is the first time I've watched one of the episodes. Seeing it together with the rest of the guys, it was so fun.
When I watched the show, I was like, wow, I really missed that time.
To be honest, actually, I feel quite embarrassing to see myself on the TV, you know.
It was a memorable journey, and definitely I missed those days.
I think that although now the show has come to an end and, you know, we finished on this one particular journey, I think that it doesn't have to be an end. I think that it should be the start of, you know, many other journeys going into the future.
So after the show, I gained this confidence of, let's just make it happen, Jim. Have your own business, work for yourself. This is my dream. I really wanted to have my own place.
Hi, June.
Finally, we found a space, but we still need to do some taste test. I think every entrepreneur say this, do something that you love and you will never work a day. You know, that's like what they always say.
And doing something she loves has taken her away from Beijing once again.
I think I still have a mission here in Hunan. I feel very honored to be the chief marketing officer. I will try my best, promote it. I am willing to cooperate with people here in Zhushan.
I really want to come back here before I start everything. Maybe create an event that will help me be closer to the people here. They supported me a lot during the final challenge. I really want them to feel that I am part of them. And they are part of me now.
2个月以后，我会来。自己的劳动的果实，是的，可以吗？
Now I want to teach them how I make my bread, and maybe, who knows, that this can be something that they can earn money from or start a business with. I can probably have a branch, Mesa Madre branch in Xiangxi.
So Jem is back in Hunan Zhushan Village to claim her grand prize.
My project is actually about festive meow.
Accommodations, lifestyle activities, entertainment, gastronomy.
She will take up residence at her newly acquired apartment and spend the next 3 days here to find out what it takes to be a chief marketing officer and set up a business in the village.
I felt good to be back. So my plan for these few days is to teach people how to bake bread and let them know what can you eat with this bread. What are the dishes that goes along with it?
Oh, hi.
Yeah, I'm very happy to see Mr. Zhang again, and I know that he is someone who I could always, you know, run into if I needed help. He took time to show me around. And that's good of him. I was with Mr. Zhang walking, and my goal is to look for a space where I can do this tasting event, as well as to look for tools that I can use for that tasting event, as well as that baking class that I wanted to do with the locals.
Oh, we can do barbecue.
面包还是奶酪，然后放在这里。好，对，好，我们看看。
Mr. Zhang opened his doors, his kitchen, and like, wow, okay, you can just use the tools you wanted to, and like, thank you very much. I feel so happy.
我觉得我 list， 我发给你。
好，可以，领入清单。好，这个没问题。好，成功。好。
Then when he showed me this big space with stage, with tables, chairs overlooking the lake, at that moment I'm like, okay, this is the space where I will do the tasting.
Nice.
I didn't know that they have all of this, and I'm glad. And he makes me feel at home. Like, wow, 都可以，都可以。
都可以，没问题。都可以，没问题。都可以，有都有，很好，没问题。这个没问题，没问题，都开。I'm
like, wow, thank you very much. This is such a nice experience.
这个是因为是回家了，这个地方就是你的家。哦，啊，谢谢。你就。No,
I really feel at home. Thank you very much.
需要什么东西自己拿就行了。哎，没问题啊。这是我
the second home.
But being a mango farming streamer is about more than putting on a show.
So this is for you.
I didn't realize we've done so much. The training and the sugar and then selling.
And I think that each and every one of us can continue on within our own businesses or even within university itself, you know, being spokesman for poverty alleviation. Hopefully going in the future, we can all, you know, make conscious steps and decisions to keep doing that.
And that's exactly what Saul did. After stealing the show in week 3, Saul maintained the contacts he made with Mango Farm Aid and recently started up his own collaboration with the platform.
So today I've come down to Changsha and I'm going to be going to their head office to see what things I can do to help in the future. So let's go and check it out.
Wow, hello!
Hey.
Hello.
欢迎来到我们芒果扶贫超市的总部，这个地方就是我们芒果扶贫超市的服务大厅，包括受众售后，包括直播运营后台的一些问题，就都会在这个区域来进行。
对，这是很重要的一个环节。
今天晚上呢，我们在我们的芒果扶贫超市平台上会有一场扶贫带货直播，接下来我们就去我们的选品大会一起去看一下，好不好？
好，希望我们今天晚上可以大卖。
快看一看，看一看。
接下来过一款商品编号是3001216江华的一款蜂蜜，然后现在有一些试吃，大家可以拿一下。
对，头上好。Hello，Hello。先介绍一下，这个就是我们今天晚上在平台上直播的主播。送。大家好。感谢感谢感谢，
我们现在的评审要对这款商品进行打分，然后如果他能够符合我们的标准，才可以上架。
哦，原来是这样的一个流程。You know, from farm to table. We're helping people make an honest living and earn more from their produce without squeezing their margin. And at the same time, we're providing a healthy product to the end consumer. So it's a win-win situation, if you ask me.
我觉得我自己回去也应该多买几瓶。我相信其实这样优质的商品其实就是缺了一个途径，让大家来知道，不光是全国人民，甚至全世界人民都一起来品尝到来自湖南的味道。那通过你们的专业的意见呢，所以我们就选择梅茶、蜂蜜和酸奶。OK。
By having such platforms such as Mango Fuping Chao Shi, it means that we can broadcast our products to a larger audience. We can help out a lot of the local people to improve their livelihood and to give them a way of earning decent money.
For today, I would visit the Miao Lu who helped me last time for the event, who helped me get some dancers. And now I will ask her if she can help me get some, you know, people willing to be trained. Just want more of sharing of knowledge about my bread. This is something I'm very passionate about. Longbing Mei is the person who helped me a lot during the episode 9. She toured me around the village and introduced what is Miao minority group, like what do they do in their everyday life.
I think I really made a connection with her the last time I was here. So it would be nice if I could see her again and tell her my plan. And seeing her again is I felt happy the way she welcomed me. Very warming. It's like, it's been so long. 漂亮漂亮.
No.
我哪里。
And I thought I'm just gonna eat with them, but actually I cooked with them. I have observed how they cook their local food, what sauces, what condiments do they use.
I
know this! No, because this fish, we have it in the Philippines too. And I didn't know that they have it here. And we usually eat it with vinegar and shrimp paste and soy sauce, you know, that sao-sao that I made. So like, okay, let me do it the Filipino way. So that's why I tried to make my own sao-sao out of the sauces that they have.
Hello.
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 Happy family.
It's so sweet. Oh, it's so good.
感觉好吃。
Oh, 这是我做的 This one, fish meat 放在里面，然后吃。吃啊。对。 Nobody's touching my sauce.
我们吃不习惯这个。咋的呀？有那么，还可以。可以，可以，可以，这很好吃的。
The owner of the house tried it, and then everyone tried it, and they're like, oh, actually, it's good. In a way, it's the sharing of culture between, yeah, Filipino and Hunan cuisine, right? 明天我安排我想做面包。好。有人想知道怎么做面包，他们也可以来。可以，可以。
肯定要去的，机会很难得的，肯定要去。就还有我要带我的婆婆啊，要带我家人，还有我老公啊，孩子都要一起去。
Feeling of being welcomed by a family, it's really nice. They show how they do their everyday life.
明天见，拜拜，谢谢，明天见，OK，拜拜，好。
学徒们 ，Welcome。
Hey! Alan, he should have been here.
It's all good, man. It's all good.
We went through a lot during our 2 months running China, and I feel like I learned just as much as the apprentices.
The people here in China, in these rural areas, have a high threshold. When they're put in a situation, they've learned to be able to adapt and to be able to reshape and, you know, form and find a new pathway, a new road for them to take in order to, I think, alleviate poverty.
I wish I could be with them as they reunite all these months later. And I'm not the only one missing out. Francesco, Dani, and Carolina are all missing, but not forgotten.
Carolina's so lovely. It was such a good experience working with her.
Ah, she's a sweetheart.
Yeah.
She's a sweetheart. Carolina's.
Francesco was definitely a character. You know, he always knew how to turn a phrase.
I'm Benjamin Button. No, I will never behold. I'm born in the water as all of them.
I couldn't understand maybe 100% of the time always what he was saying. But I could feel his passion about everything that he did do.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, 开始.
Actually, I used to work with Dani like in 3 episodes. I think she's super sweet and she's a real natural leader.
Episode 4, we actually had the chance to work together. I think she's great because she's a businesswoman, right? So she's like, let's just cut to the chase and let's get this thing done.
Dani has been extra busy these few months. After being eliminated in week 7, Dani and her business partner, Cece, started making plans to cash in on what she had learned. Back in week 6, the apprentices found themselves in Guizhou Zhang'an County, also known as Guitar City. This is where Dani saw a business opportunity with links to her home country.
What is the delivery time for the clients to finalize one production?
She's starting her business now.
Yeah.
And now she and Cece are back to close the deal.
In this area, we came into filming before. It was so cool. It's really nice feeling coming back and now for a very different proposal, like now doing the business.
你好。
My relationship with Mr. Dani started when we visited the Guitar City and he mentioned that he was working with Brazil.
销量最大的就是这个。啊，这个是最好卖的，在巴士。
因为带你回去之后，跟我在讲了很多关于吉他的这个工厂的一些事情。这种产品的话，在巴西是有很好的一个销售渠道，因为我们公司也是做巴西市场。还有一个样品，我们的客户想买。哎，啊，是这个，就这个，就是刚才我说的。 When we visited the factory again, we could understand so much more clear. I had Cece by my side that also could explain few details that I couldn't understand in the first time that we visited.
所有的做完过后，他这个地方就进行总检，包括尺寸，每一个地方都要量，看完过后他还要谈。Understanding
the process of the production and how the quality control is being made is so important because we are the eyes of our clients.
哇 ，It brings up memories, like you go back to your normal life. What's gonna happen? You're just relaxed. You don't have to wake up at a certain time.
There's no pressure. And then they're like, okay, can you come for episode 10? I was like, what's going on? And here I am. I can't say that. Obviously, we're really good friends, right? Oh, yeah, it's nice. Like, obviously, she's gonna be excited. If she's gonna feel like why would he come here? Because it's the whole 10 episode 10 is about me. Because I warned them. I was a bit nervous about this, yeah. At the same time, I wanted to see the actual expression on her face.
Well, somebody's working hard, isn't there?
Super happy. If there is someone who will help me in this task that I know will be very helpful, it's Elyas.
She was preparing things.
Masala?
Yes.
For bread, right? Now?
We can do a lot of things. So that's why now we will go to the market.
Huh?
Oh, so you don't know what's happening also?
Why am I here? I'm here because Jim needs me.
So thank you, I have a helping hand. He went with me to the market.
Adobo?
I'm not really good with vegetables because I don't really know their names or how they look like. It's quite easy, how do you go?
Easy.
Easy, it's quite the same thing.
I like buying from the locals. They have this very cool weighing scale. What's your mind? Pepper.
If you want to run China, you need to learn the language. This is an opportunity for me, so I speak Chinese to them.
Bula. Okay, I need bula.
Shh, don't say 5块. 3块.
I like how he bargained.
3块. That out brought up a bit of memories, actually.
一公斤多少啊?
一公斤4元.
怎么卖的呀?
3块.
一公斤3块.
It feels good.
这说中文说得好好啊。
我是中国的。
他是中国人。
对。
买一点。
好,这个。
You give me this.
Okay.
How much?
一斤.
You got everything, right? Eggplant, yeah. Lajiao.
I got everything I need except for apple. I got everything I need except for apple.
All right, let me just lift it. I'm gonna go one side and then the other side, okay?
I'm
gonna turn this around.
Now that the shopping is done, Jem is ready to continue her gastronomy research that is a part of her Festive Meow app.
Together with the private sector, smart travelers, local culture, government, me and my plan, we can make it happen.
It's not like you go to a place, okay, let's do that. You need to have a lot of steps. This is a preliminary research for me.
Next is the baking lesson, and Jim and Elyas are setting up.
Oh my God, you're filming this! Yes. Hi! Wow! Oh, we have a kid!
Ying Mei came together with three other people.
What's her name?
No. Welcome to our home.
This
is
so good. Thank you.
This can
eat?
There's more.
I'm not sure if they liked it or they pretend they liked it, but one thing is for sure. The kid did not like it. But anyway, we proceeded to the steps.
This is the starter. This is my yeast.
Make a starter, it takes probably around 5 to 7 days. Combine water and flour together and then feed it every day with the same amount of water and flour. After that, it's alive.
Now I want you to try.
Okay. Step number one, feed starter. Put your natural yeast, water and flour together, let it rise, double its size.
And then we need to combine the water and the flour of your main dough. This is the
bread.
So after an hour or so minimum, you will combine the starter that you just made with the auto-leased flour and water, and after that add the salt and mix it together. Knead it.
Okay.
Their favorite part, the slap and fold.
Slap, stretch, fold.
You are folding air in it.
That's all.
I think they really like that, especially when I said, just release the kraken in you.
Imagine you're so angry, Neo.
Like, slapping it on the table. I think that was fun.
Hey.
She has some skills. We done.
好啦，谢谢你们。明天 I will make some dishes that goes along with this bread.
咱明天会做一些菜，可以跟这个面包吃。
I think it's really a good idea that I ask.People to see how the bread is made and they know, oh, we made this or this is how it was made. It was actually a very difficult task and it takes time and they appreciate it more in a way.
We're going to go.
Bye bye. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye bye.
Bye bye. 慢慢走。
Bye
bye. Bye bye. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Bye bye.
Meanwhile, back in Changsha,The spotlight is on Saul for his imminent live streaming session.
以前在直播带货过农产品吗？
我通过这一次功夫学徒的节目有过一次经验，所以我觉得这个今天这一次活动，我觉得肯定是能很成功的。
来了，你们准备好了吗？
准备好了，准备好了。
好。直播间了，
好好。
这个咱们是直接看咱们自己的状态，还有产品展示的一个状态。
大家好，欢迎你们来到直播间，我是本场主播殷顺冉，然后我的坐在我旁边的这两位是我们本场的主播，我们有我们的小太阳。
It was really, really nice to see how local Chinese 主播, you know, work and they work with the products and, you know, how they describe the products and, you know, their way of selling it to the customer. Personally, I have my own style of, you know, trying to let them know how much I really love the product.
你听我的，买这个是不会后悔的，特别特别的好吃。
I want them to show that I only recommend products that I actually like. You know, it's, for me, it's not a job. I want them to know that this is something that...These products that I've actually picked them myself, and a lot of these products I've had the opportunity to meet the people. I've seen how it's grown. I've seen how these products have stayed in the family for generation to generation.
我觉得我自己也应该去傻蛋一些，真的在29.9呢。中国这个88这个数字也是非常给力的，是不是？八八发财。最后30秒的期间，
赶快傻蛋，
赶紧傻蛋，好不好？
作为他整个人的气氛啊，就能把我们也带动起来，专业度还有他的普通话真的都非常好，
事半功倍。
哎呦，事半功成语，真不错。
然后你们帮我们宣传到各个平台，让更多人知道我们的这些扶贫的产品，好不好？
I think it was such an amazing experience. I think we had around 30,000 people watching, which I think is extremely good numbers. Fingers crossed, you know, you'll see us doing lots of events and, you know, corporations in the future.
感谢各位为我们带货，
谢谢，
下期再见，
好，下期再见，拜拜。
3, 2, 1. Olá, pessoal. Hoje estamos aqui na província de Guizhou.
接下来呢，我们也拍了一些视频，然后因为我们在巴西的平台上，在电视台上那边，我们可以滚动播放，可以。帮我们去找到更多一些客人。
非常谢谢你 ，Mr. John， 今天都非常很清楚。Now I can explain to our clients in Brazil with much more details than the last time, and I really hope we can do a lot of business in the future.
我觉得他也非常真诚，在这个做生意上也是一个好的合作伙伴。我对他的印象是非常非常好。
And if everything's okay, we could sign our future collaboration.谢谢你啊。
And with that, Danny's officially in business in Guizhou. Back in Zusan Village, Jem is preparing to share her international tastes with her new neighbors.
Boom, boom, boom.
And Elyas is on his way to ensure everything goes smoothly.
Important things I have to prepare before the tasting is to bake the bread.
这个呢是什么呀?
I've never used this oven.
是这样啊。
And this oven doesn't have any steam inside. So I tried to do some test bake first, see if the temperature is right.
You think it's burnt?
What if it didn't rise?
Oops, no.
特别 dry, 特别干。
This is a mistake.
It was not easy. It was difficult to use a different oven.
Jim had a lot to do, yeah.
Good morning. Now, 开始
The whole show, we did like 9 episodes of us competing, but she was all nervous and like she was like, okay, we have to do this. Chill, this is now, this is episode 10, this is your show.
Just put it inside. Yeah, on the side. Okay, close.
Basically, I wasn't any help.
Hot, it's hot.
In the kitchen.
You want what? What?
She's gonna do the cake, not the cake, the sour bread first.
Water out, no.
There's a lot of cooking stuff going on. If you didn't need me here, I'm gonna go give away flyers for this afternoon.
I think it's good if before you give away the flyers to the tourists, let's just prepare
sure,
the
sure, sure, sure.
beforehand better than
Anything?
You can cut onions, right?
Yeah, sure. cutting veggies or something, which I'm really good at.
So thick! I didn't know that this is gonna be hot.
Fine, yeah.
Okay. So when it's cool, I need to make a sauce out of it.
Alright, 加油!
加油!
Well, I'm gonna go give away flyers for Jim's event this afternoon.
你看,一个人也不在。
我是只有十个。
要喝酒啊!
Let's go find customers! If you're gonna be lucky enough to find a tour guide who's gonna have like 20, 30 tourists with them, so I don't have to go anywhere.
我给你们尝这个吧,好吧。
嗯,好的,好的。
顾客来过来,你可以给他们。
嗯,可以。
好,
没事。
那我们下午见吧。
嗯,下午见,
好。They said yes, they didn't come.Well, they're lost. We already actually filmed the episode 9 and you're here. So if you don't mind, I can say that, right? Because that face just changed.
有些什么菜呢?
有湖南风格的阿里格什么意大利面。哎，我等这个呀，我不会很快吃饭的呀。
不过，你会让你朋友那些如果有时间的。
哦，我就到这恰饭饭店这边，你过来好了，我想我吃点饭了。嗯，恰饭店的恰饭。
嗯嗯。哎呦。Alright, I think this is some kind of opera or something.
Whatever that is.
你好，这个是我们这里一个很有名的厨师。今天下午一点，他会准备一些吃的，然后你们可以过来呀、啊，尝一尝。
好，可以。
几个朋友回你的，会过来。行，可以啊。那我们小姐，小姐吧，小姐。你好，你好，你好。
那我们房间没打扫的。
他们还没打扫的是吗？那他们会一点钟会过来打扫的。如果他们在这里打扫的，那你们可以上来我们那个洗餐厅。
好好好。
Just get in there and they're like, yeah, they haven't cleaned our room yet. I'm like, okay, I'm not in charge of this, but okay.
Oh, the feeling I want to give them is they're coming to my kitchen, they're coming to my home. That's why I also want to put not only the food itself or the dish, but also the ingredients that is made, that I used to cook. I'll put it here.
Hey. When I saw the tables, I got a bit nervous. Oh, this is not a competition now. You don't have to cook anything. I was relieved. Can I eat the bread there? How are you doing?
You want to try this spice?
Okay. No. Yeah, a bit.
Oh my!
Take it out. So, all right, what's your plan for the event, actually?
Well, the idea is I'm going to plate everything.
This is really good.
I want to present it very well to them. That's why I'm a bit pressured because I know time is running. But I was very detailed. Okay, put the spaghetti in the bowl and then first layer it with the radish, the adobo. It's a lot of steps. This one.
Hi, 你好，你好，你好。
你好，你好。
好，切一下啊。这味道很好，
非常 healthy，
非常健康，
吃的好。
Is it okay if restaurant can prepare drinks？
没问题，可以，可以，可以。
I'd ask you how you're feeling right now, but I think I know the answer.
So nervous, I want to cry. Oh my god, I've been crying already.
I do believe that Jem deserves it to win. That she have a passion for it, and it really was an important challenge for her.
I cannot believe that I won that crowd favorite. Being not able to speak Chinese, imagine that.
The winner of the Day I Ran China Season 2.
It's the willingness that makes people appreciate you more, even though you don't know
From
their language.
The Philippines, Jim! You are the winner! You are now named the Honorary Chief Marketing Officer.
Wow, that's a big term. It's not only a title, but you need to fulfill what is it to be. If I come back here, open my own mini bread shop, restaurant, deep spread or whatever, cafe, it's not easy. You need to have a lot of step.
Can you take a photo?
Oh, hi!
你好，你好，你们来了。
Come here, please.
I don't think this old Naina is living in this part of the world. What have they done throughout their life? Be in this kind of situation that there's a foreigner cooking for them.
I want them to come over to my table. In my head, there's so many words because I want to tell them so many things.
Ni hao, my name is Jem and thank you very much for coming. I'm so happy that I'm able to cook for you.
Don't The most important thing I want to communicate is I am from here. I want them to feel that it's also their home.
今天呢，我准备测试菜。
So when they came, I just started telling every story of these dishes.
This spaghetti is inspired when I went visit the house of 老奶奶。
那现在他说了他来你的家，他很喜欢那个家。
I don't think the old Nai Nais understood because from what I heard and from what I experienced, they don't really speak Putonghua, like Mandarin.
This is called adobo.
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 Very good. 然后呢, the most special part is 我的蒜面包.
I was very worried, especially the bread. I'm like, oh no, it's hard for them. I'm not sure if they will like it.
And I just need to tell you that this bread is very special. 因为这是 very natural and healthy.This is what I currently
这个是我们昨天活的那个面吧？
真的，对。Just go grab it yourself, feel at home.
I'm very nervous, thinking, well, will they like it?
加点奶，
奶
奶，
奶奶。还行，还行。
啊，录了，录了。
She just took a pot of spaghetti. And she tried the spaghetti. Yes.She's eating it. Everybody else is gonna eat it. And then I looked around. Everybody was like, actually happy eating it, and they were eating everything, which was like really good for us.
好吃吗？
好吃，
好吃，好吃，
好吃，
好吃。我就是想减肥，不然的话我还想加。
You can have one for you.
Yes, I really did have some flashbacks last time when we were in Liuzhou, but the feeling is the same but different.They like it, okay, they don't like it, why? And I can revise it, or maybe they can suggest something.
辣不辣？
湖南人可以，
我们湖南人吃这个热。
Maybe they will just be like very nice, showing they're eating it, but actually they don't like it.
She finished it.
Oh, really? Nai Nai, you want one more? Like, go, please feel free. People stood up and wanted to take more, and that's the...time that okay they liked it.
都喜欢，
来
自己吧。
你可以自己弄啊。
好吃的，好吃吧。
People really loved their bread. They were asking for more.
They're loving it.
That made her really happy.
所以说我最喜欢的还是这边面包。
I was impressed about them liking my bread because let's say for example adobo that is kind of similar to their Hongshao roll but the bread this is the first time they're eating it.
啊，面包。啊，面包。
这边有点硬，那老人家这个不一样
啊。这个西餐呢，融入了中国的一些饮食元素，我说啊，创新了。
哇 ，Thank you. So actually, I am leaving. Come.The yeast that I
酵母
No, this is the mother. 怎么说的？这是妈妈。
是妈妈。这个就是最重要的一个部分。所以呢，他想把这个放你们这里。然后，如果你们想做这样的串面包啊，可以用这个酵母。
我给你把它
录。谢谢你们了，
谢谢。谢谢。
And at the same time, it was something that she was passionate about. That she's just giving like a baby away. I think that was an emotional moment for her.
我一定把它抚养长大。
也想做，可能我们做不来这种效果。但是昨天学了一点，还是懂了一点点。
They appreciated what I did for them.
这个西餐厅呢，如果从北京搬到我们舟山来，我相信呢，一定会当地的啊苗家人喜欢，让国内的游客喜欢。
It was definitely a success.
One, two, 一、二、三。
Amazing. I mean, everything is here, so it's ready to accommodate tons of tourists.
And with that, Jem begins her new life running China as the chief marketing officer of Zhusan by using her love of food and bread as a bridge to connect with the Miao community she's now a part of. And for the rest of us, her story is just another chapter in our journey.
I think that there's only so much you can use words to describe, and I think that it's another thing actually being there and experiencing it firsthand. It gave me a deeper understanding into the culture and the way in which people do things.
We really spent real good quality time together. Who's at like late 20s, 30s, they're gonna go on holiday for 2 months with like, you know, 10 other people.
Our name is Team Kamal.
To be honest, I'm still feeling that we are still together.
Actually, for me, there is not many chance to meet that many young entrepreneurs.I feel really happy we can remain the relationship keep going on.
It's sad and happy at the same time because this journey, it's been so good to me. I think, you know, with all that I've learned here, if I go back home, I think I can help my hometown, I can help my people to actually live in a better place.
I hope that people who's watching this, it will open their eyes on what China has done to reduce poverty in this country. This experience changed me, like my total being. Oh no, no, I wanna cry. 1, 2, 3, go. 功夫谁不提爱情